My uncle's always loved cars, and he's always loved Volkswagen.
I already had many cars, BMWs, Mercedes, Alfa Romeo, but this one, this is incredible. I love it.
We've had a few of them in the family, but this one is pretty special.
When I was young and poor, that was my second car.
It's interesting to see my uncle still be enthusiastic about automobiles, especially German cars.
More than 50 years old, and it runs